We're going to be going down about 500 meters into the igneous ocean crust.
The Origin of Life community is interested in finding microbes that might contain genes or traits of the earliest organisms on Earth.
Will we have trouble? I'm sure we will.